What's up, lads? My name is Ragnarok, and welcome to my show. Today we're going to be continuing Slime Rancher, and without further ado, let's get into it. Alright. Alright, what was I doing last episode? Let's be honest, no one knows what I was doing. Not even me. Which is quite the concerning fact. I have a key. Are you guys just not hungry? As I walked away, I could hear one of them being eaten. Alright. Let's go journey. Now, there was that one area. I think I need a... one of each. Oh. Well, thank you. I just need your tabby for it. Where's the tabby? Alright. Got the tabby blort. Just need a chicken. Okay, I got three plorts that I can put in. Oh, one of them's bad. Tis unfortunate. Right. Box. Oh. Well, that one died. Move. That was a bit late. I need your explosion for it. Alright, got the boom plort. I caught it an explosion plort. Alright, so there's already a pink one. Oh, here's another one. Oh, that's a tabby slime. No? Where'd the plort go? No? Is that not what you are? Do I not shoot it in your mouth? Do I just shoot it at the door? You look like a boom plort. No? What do I do? Do I just shoot them into the already glowing one? No? That's obviously a honey one. I'm not sure what you are. Alright. Do I have a key? I do. Ooh. What attacked me? Well, I got a radiation slime. That's pretty cool. Well, let's see where this portal takes you. Oh. Oh, don't tell me I'm out of spaces. Crap. I need to put this guy somewhere, but I don't want him to fuse. I mean, these guys stopped producing, like, at all. Oh, wait. Alright. Airnet. Port collector. And auto feeder isn't really needed. I like to eat fruit. I know I need honey. I know I need a honey thing. The lab costs 10,000. I'll be able to get it soon. Maybe there will be more areas there. Ooh, I need to get a storage thing for the fruits I don't use and the vegetables. I don't need all of these. Nor do I need all my ornaments, but... Day 202. Those aren't bad prices. The hunter slimes went down in value. They're all invisible. Only got 9 this time. Oh no, wait, those were tabby plorts. That went down in value. Alright, we can give all these to... Because we do need at least one honey plort. Just sell all these. Mint mangoes don't really produce that much, but what I've seen, it's one of the best things in the game. Okay, I can come back and get those. so close, but yet so far away. No more hunter plorts, but we do have some Metmongos to get, which can produce a little bit more out of these guys. Nope, they're still producing. I have nothing else I can feed them. This guy probably produced something. Now, what do you eat? Oh, you like vegetables. Now I feel stupid. Eat the carrot. Worth a little bit, but alright. Now then, time to buy the lab. You've unlocked the lab. A special ranch expansion that allows you to create gadgets using slime science. So let's say this place looks dead. Time to get crafty. I can refine things here. Yeah. Of course. Ah, that could be useful. Oh. All right, so we need rock plorts and pink plorts and a lot more red plorts. What's this way? Of course I can't go there. Alright game, I get it, but I don't want to shoot one of my honey ports in. Wait, can I just... there we go. Yes, yes, I see it. Ah. These things aren't going to go away until I use them. Fabricator. Yes, I can make nothing. Way to show me that. Storage would be nice. Of course I can't afford it. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yes, yes, I see it. Yes, game, I see it. Alright, I got you, game. You do not need to keep throwing these things in my face. I understand. Thank you. Eat, my child. Have another. He didn't want another. Alright. Now then, we may need this. To get more radioactive slimes. Got a cube berry. Oh, a gift box. How nice. Oh, a new ornament. I think my game's messed up somehow because I find those way too easily. They seem like they're supposed to be an exclusive thing, but I find them, like, every time I go out. Sometimes I found multiple in one trip. Alright, so this one over here, this is definitely a honey slime. But how do I eat it? There. Take it. What do I do? Why can't I put it in its mouth? Do I have to, like, shoot it on your head? Seriously, what am I supposed to do? That's a fuzz for slime. Or am I supposed to go in order? Alright, the first one. This looks like a boom slime floor. But how am I supposed to tell which one of these is a boom slime? This is the honey one. Guess that's what happens whenever you try to put the wrong port in the wrong. But wait, I tried to put. You're a hunter slime, aren't you? No? You're a rock. I guess I deserve that. I deserve that. What do the rock ones eat? Oh. Oh. Okay. You don't want to blow up. Alright. I honestly didn't mean to grab a rock slime. Just meant to grab the blort. Alright. I need a fuzz for Blort. I don't exactly carry those around. They eat fruits, another thing that I lack. Well, it's getting close to nighttime and they come out at night, so if I could just find some fruit. Or get one to mix with another slime. Especially a pink slime. That'd be nice. Too nice. One of these days, one of them will be unlocked. Oh. Not you, your rooster. Wait, what's... odd onion. Was that necessary? Wait. Oh. That is never a good sign. Oh. Indigo Quarry. Quarry. Ooh. That's a big boy. Why couldn't you be full? Ooh, phosphor. Don't tell. You guys eat fruits. I just need a phosphor to fuse. Come on, phosphor. Fuse! Please. I just need phosphorus fusion. Oh wait, what am I doing? Got it. Oh. That's always my happy one. Alright. Nice. Ah. Well, that would have not been healthy. Pretty sure I came from here. Mindlessly wandering. Yep, there's the Gordo. Why does it keep giving me new things? Crap. Well, I haven't been this way. Let's see where this will take me. I think I can worry about the phosphors later. The more of these I can get before they fuse, the better. Ooh. Radiation. That's not good for you. Oh, I can absorb you through water. Oh, okay, I got 11. That's good enough for me. Oh. That's neat. At this point, I'm just wandering in a random direction, hoping it works. Oh, this place is not safe. Crap. This is literally where you... Alright. Well. I got the lab in this video, so there's that. Oh crap. Too late. Ooh. Run! Run, you child! Hey, Gorda. I would not recommend going over there. It's a bad place. How do I get out of here? Like, can I stand on your head? There we go. Oof. We're just back here again? When did I get back here again? That can't be the same place, can it? Wait. Yeah, the Gordo's right there. Yeah, this is just the Gordo's place again. I must have somehow got turned around. Oh, that's how. Oh, radiation. This is most certainly not where I need to be. Why did I think this was a good idea? Need go home. Shout that at someone. Just keep walking in this direction. Love Big Gorda. Crap, I can't go that way any further. I could really... Yeah, I can't get that way any further. How am I supposed to escape? I don't know how to get out of here, seriously. Crap. This is the major downfall to the phosphor slimes. Wherever they are, there's almost a guaranteed chance that you're also gonna encounter some, you know. Oh, so this is how you're supposed to do it. Energy. Maybe if I could just... Alright, it's not through here. I know that for a fact now. I didn't go through water to get here. Don't drown. I don't even know if you can. I've already been there. That's a bad place. Both of these just lead back to the Gorda. Wait, did I find the way out? I did. After 20 long years. Then after I get out, I just immediately fall into the water. Wait a minute. I haven't even seen the final slime things. What? This is where the tabby slime is. We just need meat. Or we'd need you to fuse. Oh. Eat! Alright. Only one more, which I'm guessing is a boom port. Just gotta figure out where it is. It might be up there somehow. And if I can get up there from here, I can look. It's not up here. Where is it? Unless I just shoot it in your mouth. Wait. Ah, of course. That would have been too good. But where's the final one at? The tabby one's up there. Pink one's there. You're here. Another one's up there. Another one. Oh. I did not intend to look that stupid. But sometimes you do things you don't intend to do. I need the boom plort. Crap. Got it. What's with the change of music? Now open. The ultimate slime door. Ancient ruins. What's this? Ah, it opened a door. What's so special about these slimes? They look like normal slimes to me. Quantum slimes. Never even heard of those. More. Power. Oh, more quantum slimes. Seems every time I open a new door, the old ones close. Oh, you guys like eating fruits. Wait, did that just lead me back to the entrance? Ah. That's neat. Guess now it's time to go store all my new slimes. Keep them in my inventory until I can afford to store them. quantum slimes might be a bit better than the rad slimes, obviously. Getting all the achievements. Alright. Crap, I'm pretty sure those are vegetable slimes. Move crops, I guess. Now we can head over to the lab. Actually, I think I only need two more of these for this. So yeah, I can just sell the rest of these. So that I can buy storage for the quantum slimes. And after this, I think it'll be a good time to end this video. I've made a lot of progress today. Getting two new types of slimes today. We just need an aeronet to finish them off. Unless... Hold on, let me look at the Slimepedia about them. Quantum slimes. That'll be useful, and a garden. Grow some odd onions. Crap, did I not buy the... I did not. Alright. Well, if you guys like this video, you can subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.